Καλησπέριζω το παρεάκι. Καλώς ήρθατε. Παίζουμε αυτό το παιχνίδι που λέγεται «Η ζωή είναι παράξενη». Και παρά είναι παράξενη για τα γούστα μου, γίνονται τα σημεία και τα τέρατα στα τελευταία επεισόδια. Δεν βρίσκω λόγια να περιγράψω καταστάσεις και φάσεις που ζω. Γενικά είναι μια θλιμμένη κατάσταση. Γυρίσαμε πίσω ξανά το χρόνο για να επαναφέρουμε την τάξη, ας το πούμε, και να δούμε που έχουμε καταλήξει. Αυτή τη φορά τι μας επιφυλάσσει στο μέλλον, δεν ξέρω. Επιλέξαμε να σκοτώσουμε τον William, τον πατέρα της Chloe, ώστε η Chloe να ζήσει μια φυσιολογική ζωή, ας τα λέμε, φυσιολογική. Τουλάχιστον ζωντανή. Το ατύχημα δεν συνέβη ποτέ. Όπως και να έχει, θέλω να πάω να τη δω. Θέλω να σιγουρευτώ ότι όλα είναι μια χαρά.
Chloe, you're back.
Whoa, down, Max. You get one kiss, now you're all over me?
I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grove. Since we were up all night playing CSI Arcadia Bay, I was still spaced out here trying to put all this info together. Max, did you forget we've gone over this? I hope you weren't messing around with time while I was sleeping.
Not anymore. I'm just spaced out too.
Welcome back to the real world, Max.
Τι μέρα είναι? Ποια χρονιά είναι? Ποια είμαι εγώ? Τι κάνω?
I don't think I can ever tell Chloe about what happened.
Όχι, ποτέ. Ποτέ. Είναι μια ευτυχισμένη στιγμή στην ιστορία.
Let's look at the big board and see all our pieces in the puzzle so far.
Εγώ και το φλάσ μου. Μια ζωή. Ambient. Τι έβγαλα. Best photo ever. I'm so happy. Χαίρομαι που δεν έχω κρατήσει φωτογραφίες από την άλλη πραγματικότητα.
Yes, Chloe Price was here.
Και η μουσική της Chloe Price.
Staying up all night is the best excuse to drink lots of coffee. Even Holmes and Watson didn't use every piece of information.
Ακόμα δεν έχω καταλάβει τι μέρα είναι.
Damn. This is a serious exposé on the Prescotts. Finally.
Έχουμε κάτι. Προχωράει το investigation. Γιατί να κάτσω, δεν θέλω να κάτσω. Ευχαριστώ. Έκατσα. Έκατσα, θυμήθηκα, έκλαψα.
I'm lost in all this shit. So close, yet so far away. We have to do three main things.
Right. What things?
One, decipher Frank's logbook. Two, get Nathan's phone to find out where he's been during the Vortex Club parties with Kate and Rachel. And see whatever hidden shit he's got in his messages.
Three, beat Step Douche Dan until he tells us about Frank, Nathan, and the Dark Room. And I do have a gun now.
Keep it in your pants. We'll have to do this on our own.
Dude, at least let me kick his ass, then rewind. Fine, whatevs. Zero power.
Which I can't waste on shit like that. Or Blackwell would be in big trouble.
You didn't even let me take that money to pay Frank off.
And I'm glad. We have to be better than that.
I know. You should get busy in the garage to see what dirt you can dig up. I'm gonna cyberstalk some names and see where that leads. Or to who. And be careful of Stepcrack. He's not gonna be a happy camper after you reamed him yesterday and Mom is giving him the boot.
I'm on it, partner.
Δεν έχει φύγει ακόμα από το σπίτι.
I can't abuse this level of my... A million years ago. How much time have I altered since?
Πολύ. Και πράγματα ψοφάνε αριστερά και δεξιά, να το προσέξεις αυτό.
I should have known just erasing that phone message wouldn't stop the police. I'm so sorry, William. It's not fair you had to die twice.
Έχω τη φιλενάδα μου όμως εδώ και είμαι χαρούμενη. Δεν μπορώ να της μιλήσω. Πάω να φύγω. Έχουμε μια αποστολή. Να ψαχουλέψουμε για ακόμη μια φορά τα πρα...
Oh no. That poor little bird has been trapped in here.
Για κάτι αιώνες. Πού είσαι, μάνα μου? Πώς θα το βγάλω έξω? Ας δοκιμάσουμε αυτό. Δεν χάνουμε κάτι. Πού πήγε? Πουλί! Πουλί! Πουλί το ποντίκι μου! Κάνει ξέρεις τι.
Fly, be free.
Επιτέλους, έδιωξα το πουλί μετά από 4 επεισόδια. Μου πήρε λίγο χρόνο, αλλά τα καταφέραμε. Το μπούλο. Ουστ.
You won this battle, Max. You broke up my family. I salute you.
David, I didn't try to hurt you. Ever. But I won't let anybody hurt Chloe.
Too late, isn't it? You just better be damn careful with her. Don't you wander off into the dark.
Δεν αμφιβάλλω και είναι δύσκολος άνθρωπος, αλλά ένα τρελό μωρό.
Those poor whales are like beached angels. What is going on here?
Και έλεγα, θα με έχει ξεχάσει, δεν μπορεί. Κάποιος ξενέρωσε την πέτσα του.
Looks like they're back on the road to Paris.
Θα γίνει και αυτό, κάποια στιγμή. Στούλ, γιατί να κάτσω? Αλλά θα κάτσω. Αφού μου δίνεται ευκαιρία, γιατί όχι. Κάθομαι που βρω.
Somehow I existed in this whole other reality. But I don't know what happened. The more I use my power, the more I see how little control I have over what happens. Now Max Caulfield exists in two or maybe three different realities. How can I have a destiny? I wonder if Chloe would hate me for keeping her alive. But I couldn't do it. Thinking about all these lifelines almost makes my head hurt worse than the rewind.
Ας πιάσουμε δουλειά. Φτάνει το daydreaming, πνίγομαι. Δεν έχουμε μείνει σήμερα.
My butterfly sketch doesn't exist in this timeline. Like William. Max the time bandit strikes again.
Τα πουλιά εξακολουθούν και ψοφάνε στην αυλή.
Poor birds. I guess David wasn't in the mood to clean up.
Είναι μέρες εδώ ο David, ποτέ δεν μπήκε στη διαδικασία να καθαρίσει. Μη λέμε ότι θέλουμε τώρα. Βρωμοτεμπέλαρος του κερατά. Oh my god. Λοιπόν, πάμε μέσα πάλι. Πας και κάποια στιγμή φτάσουμε στον καράζ, αφού θέλω να τα ψαχουλεύω όλα, με τρώει ο ποπουδίνος μου. Εδώ είμαι θα.
It looks like David finished his car repairs. Maybe there's some new clues around.
Ελπίζω. Και τις δύο προηγούμενες φορές που μπήκαμε, βρήκαμε πάνω κάτω τα ίδια πράγματα.
Surveillance cameras at Pan Estates? David must be working for the Prescotts too.
Γιατί δεν εκπλήσωμε.
Should I have signed the petition? Blackwell sure isn't safe and private anymore. Oh meow, Miss Grant. Twist that knife. At least he has one weird fan. Wish I had surveillance footage of that conversation.
Ποιος? Ο Μάτσεν? Με τον... Wells, κάτσε, ο Wells είναι ο διευθυντής του σχολείου, της σχολής. Κάτι. Methinks.
There's more to David Madsen than meets the eye. He should finish this letter to Joyce.
Όχι. Να αλλάξει γραφικό χαρακτήρα πρέπει.
Oh, jeez. David is packing up wedding stuff too.
Εννοείται.
Oh, that makes me sad. It was so incredible to see William again. I wish Chloe could too. Either Chloe stole another gun, or David is out there armed.
Ωχ. Oh. Θυμάμαι πάντως τον κωδικό. Είναι 7171.
What the hell did David do for Nathan? And what did his dad do for David?
Έχουνε πέσει λεφτά. Τι δεν καταλαβαίνεις.
I wonder if David is going to the party.
Είχαμε ένα preview από το The End of the World Party, στο οποίο ήμασταν εκεί. Θα έχει ενδιαφέρον.
Whoa, that is a serious padlock on that locker. Hey David, what you hiding?
71-71 είναι. Έλα. Easy. Το θυμάμαι το προηγούμενο. Άμα είναι αυτό θα ουρλιάξω. Woohoo!
Yes! I knew that number would be important. Oh! Maps, notes, coordinates, photos of Kate, Nathan... Oh, yes!
Τι είναι? Τι έχει κρατήσει ο άνθρωπος, ρε, είναι άρρωστος. Λολ. Ποιανού είναι αυτό το βαν, το φορτηγάκι. Τα πάντα όλα, όμως.
Score. Back to Chloe now.
Τούτου, γιατί έπρεπε να αποσυνδεθεί το ποντίκι στο ενδιάμεσο. Επιβάλλεται. Τι είναι αυτό.
Looks like David already booked a room.
Ωραία. Καλό είναι να το θυμόμαστε αυτό. Κράτα σημειώσεις, αγαπητή Max.
Yo, Chloe! Are you ready yet? I have to get back to my dorm.
Are we happy? Very happy. I hit the secret file jackpot. Kate, Nathan, and Rachel. Plus some location coordinates. David is like a one-man surveillance army. Now let's get the hell out of here before we get busted. But I absolutely have to go see Kate in the hospital right now. I want to find out how she's doing.
Το είχα ξεχάσει εντελώς αυτό. Τόσο ζάκι είμαι. Αναισθησία φουλ.
This is definitely Kate's floor.
Hospitals always freak me out.
I hear you.
But imagine how Kate feels. I'm so glad I get to see her again. I hope it's not too weird for her.
No, she'll be stoked to see you. Who wouldn't be?
This be it. I'm a little nervous.
Just go in there and be your friend. I'll wait out here so you can chill by yourselves. I was a total dick for blowing a fuse when you answered Kate's call the other day. Good thing you ignored me. I had no idea what shit she was going through. And you saved her. Like me. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Chloe. But don't be sorry. We're all on the same team.
Team Max. Let Kate know we're gonna string Nathan up by his balls then.
Oh yes, I'm on it.
Για λίγο αυτό που είπε με φρίκαρε. Το saving. Okay, breathe in, breathe out. Walks in, walks out. Hello, Kate. Άμορε, χάρηκε. Καλούλα.
Max.
Oh, Kate.
I thought I'd never see you again. I feel so ridiculous. I'm so sorry.
Kate, listen to me. You have nothing to be sorry about. Other people do. You do not know how happy I am to see you. You look awesome. Is it a stupid question if I ask how you're doing?
Now that you're here, I'm doing even better. I'm so grateful to you for coming up to the roof to talk me down. Max, I felt so lost and alone. When I saw how much you cared, how hard you were trying, you made me realize I wasn't alone. Thank you.
Kate, there are so many people who love you and want to help you.
I know. You should see all the letters and postcards. I gave most of the flowers to other patients here because they need them more than me. I'm keeping the balloons, though. One of the nurses gave me some pen and paper so I could do some drawings.
I love your illustrations.
They got kind of dark there for a while. But I have an idea for a new children's book about bullying. I was thinking of having some photographs in there too.
I hope that's a subtle hint that you'll let me take the photographs for the book.
Was that subtle? You better take the pictures, Max. I'm going to be here for another day until my family comes out to visit.
How are they treating you?
Like they need to protect me forever. They're so upset, and I know they feel guilty even though they didn't do anything. I was surprised how many students from Blackwell wrote me. Daniel, Mr. Jefferson, even Victoria wrote me a very sweet note. And I believe she was being real.
Me too.
Ναι, καλά.
I'm glad you believe again, Kate.
I'm working on it, Max. I just pray I can get this drawing right.
Η Βικτόρια. Ναι, καλά. Μη φας. Έχουμε γλαρόσουπα.
I don't think get well is quite apropos.
Όχι, δεν είναι.
That is so good to know that Kate is drawing again.
Με τι έχει φτιάξει.
Oh, I love Kate's happy rainbow flock.
Τέλεια που είναι, πόσο cute. Καλλιτέχνες. Δεν τους καταλαβαίνει ποτέ κανείς, αλλά τα σπάνε.
Good to see that Kate is still working on her book report. It's amazing to just sit here quiet with Kate again. I don't think I'll ever know how much destiny I'm changing. Whoever said we only have a single fate? Time travel is such a mindfuck.
Εμένα μου λες. Τι άλλα?
Kate, it is so good to hang out with you again.
Max, I owe you so much. And I can tell you want to talk to me about something.
I always want to talk to you.
We missed our tea session this week.
That was so not cool. We need to plan like a tea shop tour of Portland.
Oh, yes. And you could bring Warren along, too.
Chloe.
No boys allowed.
You are funny, Max. And right.
I want you to know I'm this close to getting all the info I need about Nathan.
Nathan Prescott has to pay for what he did. And we have to stop him from hurting anybody else.
I wish I could have gotten his ass kicked out of Blackwell.
Me too. But his dad would never let that happen. I thought I had a tough family. So what is going on with him now?
I think his family is totally protecting him. Or worse.
I never say this about people. But Max, there's something evil about the Prescotts. They have something to do with death.
We're going to stop him. I just have to find Nathan's room number, get inside, and get the clues I need.
Max, please let me help. I can get the number, and I'll text it to you, okay?
Καλή φάση.
Of course, Kate. I can't do this without you.
Now it's time for Nathan to watch out for us.
I have to get back to our mission. You don't know how much it means to see you again.
I do. That's why I love you, Max. Thanks for taking care of my bunny.
Το πιο ξέχασα.
Tell Alice I'll see her soon.
Oh, η Alice. Γουτσου, γουτσου. Ωραία. Λοιπόν, oh, postcards.
That is so sweet. Even Victoria signed. But not Nathan.
Yeah, μωρέ, τον, τον ηλίθιο.
Victoria Chase might be queen bitch, but she's not evil.
Oh. Μπορούμε να τη ρωτήσουμε κάτι άλλο. Λοιπόν, κάπου εδώ θα κλείσουμε το σημερινό επεισόδιο και θα το πούμε την επόμενη φορά. Θα συνεχίσουμε την κουβεντούλα με την Kate, να τη ρωτήσουμε σχετικά με τη Victoria, ίσως υποθέτω από την κάρτα. Και θα τα πούμε στο επόμενο επεισόδιο του Life is Strange. Ήμουν το Ποντικάκι, ήσασταν εσείς που ήσασταν, καταπληκτικοί viewers μου, και θα τα πούμε το next. Έρχεται σύντομα. Μείνετε συντονισμένοι, φιλάκια πολλά!